Okay, I'm not going to talk much. We're going to play. You come to here, listen to music. Right, right on. Okay, this is entitled Baka Boogie. Baka Boogie Japan. I wrote this in 2019 when I was in Japan. And who won the World Cup? Calabi. Thank you. Okay, the next piece I'm going to play is also from the new CD. And it's really my sense of kind of paying it back and acknowledging a great man, that man being Nelson Mandela. This is entitled Mantra for Madiba.
Thank you. you.
Okay, this next piece is actually a piece I wrote a long time ago. I come from a family of Italian barbers, Italian-American barbers in the United States, and I wrote this. My dad and his three sons were barbers. So my job was, that's my earlier life. And so I wrote this song in the back of a barber shop. I hope you don't mind. My dad used to let me practice in the barbershop. It was so great. It was really, really great. My dad was a big jazz fan. He used to go to New York every weekend practically and hear all the greats. So I think that's where I got it from. And so this is actually on the first Mike Rossi Project CD. I have four of them available here today. Not many left. It's entitled Yearning, Yearning.
Thank you.
But another hand, let me just introduce these gentlemen properly. Blake Hallaby on keyboard. Sisu Matsamela on bass. Okay, now we're going to switch continents. We're going to go to Italy. And this is a piece I wrote from my first trip to the region of Marche, where I live now. It's just across from Rome. If you draw a straight line across from Rome, be there just a year now. My Afrikaans, I forgot all of it. So, no. So it's really great. My wife and I and the dog, we went over there a year ago, and it's great. But it's great to be back here in beautiful South Africa. And this is a piece I wrote called Buongiorno, Le Marche. And then we're going to follow that up with a piece entitled Arrivo in Abruzzo, which is the region just south of Marche. And that's where my mother's father is from. Her name was Sansonetti. So the Sansonetti and Rossis got together somewhere along the way and came over on the boat. And the rest is history. So this is Buongiorno, Le Marche, followed by Arrivo in Abruzzo.
Thank you.
on ganging. Okay, the world of jazz lost a great genius, actually a music genius, this past year. And I wrote this actually song before that, so I hope it's not an omen, a bad omen. And it's also on the CD, and it's to a big person, it's a big influence on me, and that of Wayne Shorter. We all know Wayne Shorter. And this is entitled For Wayne. And I recorded it on clarinet because he's such an individual player on tenor and soprano, I wouldn't do it justice. So please bear with my clarinet playing. Gonna pair it again. It's okay? Oh, okay. Thank you, Johannes. How about a hand for Johannes? He's doing a great job at sound. Johannes, my man. Thank you. Okay, well, looking at the clubhouse wall, looks like we've got just a couple of minutes left. So we're going to... What should we play? Bonnie the Park. Okay. Okay. See, it's true democracy on the bandstand. That's a great thing about jazz. It's a true democracy. We all have to listen to each other and agree on something. So we'd like to close this out with a tune, actually, not by me, but I arranged it for the CD. I told you about Darius Brubeck earlier. And this is his Lion at the Bar. Lion at the Bar. We hope you like this. And again, how about another hand for Lily Von Gangen on the drums? Blake Halaby on the keyboard, Sibu Metsamela on bass. My name is Mike Rossi. And a big thank you to all the staff and backstage people that have been running around, making sure everything runs smoothly. It's a great team here in Prince Albert. It's really great to be here and as part of the Cape. I never was up here, got up there this far. And to all the people that could come out on this afternoon, this beautiful afternoon, to listen to music. Thank you very much. And thanks to Brenda Sassani and Professor. Great to see you again. And I last saw her, I don't know if you didn't know about this, but the president of Germany came out to give her an award for her bravery. God bless you.
Thank you. Watch your flute, man.
What's up? What you saying out there? Yeah. All right, there you go. Ciao, man. Thank you. Oh, there you are. There you are. Yeah. Should we take a bow first?
Yeah.
Okay. One, two, three.